person with a lack of loyalty. It's a person with a glitch in their system. Loyalty and royalty go hand in hand. You can't have one without the other. That shit don't add up. And it taints your vision about everything.
Call a plumber to fix the leak in your bathroom,
or an electrician to resolve a shortage in the cable wires in your neighborhood. But karma is the only one waiting to fix the glitch in many of us. Her intent? To show us the problem. But that doesn't guarantee we're always ready to see what it is. Karma's only nice to her friends. That's why she comes off as a bitch. It never dawned on me that I could take back the power. I just had to do right.
Hello?
All have one thing in common. Their job is solely dependent upon the accountability of a person. You can be the solution to any problem. So before you call the plumber or cable man, try fixing the problem yourself. Before karma comes to rectify an issue, challenge her with steadfast righteousness.
I need a vacation. That's why I choose to go.